I'm extremely happy. This is the first time I've actually attempted to cook something, and it was in front of so many people. I was under a lot of pressure, but I think I did quite well. The happiest person today will be my mom, firstly, because she's a fantastic cook. और उन्हें लगा कि मेरी बेटी भी मेरी तरह बहुत अच्छी शेफ बनेगी, बट वो हुआ नहीं. फिर उन्हें लगा कि मेरी शादी हो जाएगी तब मैं अच्छी शेफ बनूंगी. शी इज स्टिल वेटिंग,
शायद दामाद ऐसा मिले जिसको कुकिंग आती है. दामाद
या तो आई थिंक इट्स आई एंजॉयड माय सेल्फ, तो शायद आगे जाकर भी आई वुड लव टू लर्न अ लॉट मोर कुकिंग.
इट वाज फैंटास्टिक. आई एंजॉयड. आई एक्चुअली विल डू दिस मोर ऑफन. दिस लेसन.
नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
No, my friend, therapy helps in all these things. And traveling is in general, I feel, food for the soul. But I think there are professional people who can help you with the rest of what you're asking about. Yeah,
it can be a small part, I guess.
Yeah.
To free your mind from everything that's going on over here, just to cut off and go somewhere.
Yeah.
In that way, if you're asking, then yeah, I guess.
Next question.
Slightly.
Sona, now since you've learned cooking, so the best way to
learned cooking.
So this is the best way.
I'm already
और अंदर कितना घुसेगी.
I think it's a start. जैसा कि मैंने कहा, आज शुरुआत हुई मेरी कुकिंग जर्नी की, और आगे जाकर भी मैं बनाना चाहूंगी बहुत कुछ. तो I think I should start with his favorite foods. Yeah, something simple but.
She actually done it.
Yeah,
jokes aside,
वो
पानी का joke था. But she actually made something very sweetly for me. It was a thing called bullseye. Bread with anda and all that. It's superb.
Yeah.
Next question. Sonakshi, आपसे जानना चाहूँगी, जैसे कि आपने बोला पहली बार कुक कर रही हो, but मैं जानना चाहूँगी शादी पर क्या आपने family ससुराल वालों को मना के खिलाया जो मीठा होता है, तो कुछ share करना, क्योंकि audience को नहीं अब तक तो कोई जानकारी है कि क्या आपने पहली बार मना के खिलाया after marriage.
यू नो, शादी में इतनी सारी मिठाई मिली हमें, तो मैं ट्रे में सजा कर उनके सामने पहुंच गई. लो मुंह मीठा करो. बट देयर आल्सो लवली. एंड यू नो, आज के दिन अच्छी बात ये होती कि लड़कियों पर उतना ज़्यादा प्रेशर नहीं होता. सब जानते हैं कि यू नो, वुमेन आर इंडिपेंडेंट, दे हैव देयर वर्क लाइफ, दे हैव देयर होम लाइफ एज वेल, और इंटरेस्ट की भी बात होती है. तो आई एम ट्रूली ब्लेस्ड कि मुझ पर वो प्रेशर नहीं है. तो इवन इफ आई वॉन्ट टू गो अहेड एंड डू इट, इट विल बी बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू डू इट.
But I want to cook for her parents.
हम दोनों अपने अपनी पैकिंग करते हैं. हाँ ना, वो अपना बैग पैक करेगा, मैं अपना करूंगी.
But in all honesty, मैं इसका बहुत एडवाइस देता हूँ. ये लूँ नहीं लूँ.
हाँ.
She has to know.
Yeah. Oh, he is extremely adventurous. I am also adventurous, but थोड़ा हद में. मतलब मैं ऐसे पागलपंती वाली चीज़ें नहीं करूँगी, but उसको बड़ा मज़ा आता है. तो he took me just before that ride, he took me for this very scary roller coaster, which was like a U-pin. मतलब एकदम vertical drop था उसका. तो मैं पहले तो बोल रही थी उसको, नहीं नहीं नहीं, मुझे नहीं जाना, नहीं जाना, मैं देखूँगी यू गो. तो मैं अकेले कैसे जाऊँ. एंड ऑल्सो somehow he convinced me to go on that, and उस पर बैठ कर मेरी सारे फियर्स उड़ गए, चले गए. एंड दैट्स व्हेन वी डिसाइडेड टू गो ऑन द स्लिंगशॉट. बट बहुत मजा आया. वी रियली एंजॉय स्पेंडिंग टाइम विद ईच अदर एंड ट्राइंग आउट दीस क्रेजी थिंग्स.
और सोना आज सबके सामने वादा कर रही है
नहीं,
कि दिसंबर 31st से पहले सोना एक प्लेन से जंप मारने वाली है. सोना इज गोइंग टू स्काई डाइव बिफोर 31st दिसंबर.
ही वांट्स मी टू गो स्काई डाइव.
दिल पे हाथ रखकर ये वादा.
नहीं, मैं कुछ नहीं कह रही, सोचूंगी.
बंजी जंप
करने के लिए बहुत अलग माहौल बना हुआ है.
नहीं नहीं, लास्ट क्वेश्चन हो गया गाइस. लास्ट क्वेश्चन, कम ऑन गाइस.
वो नेहा
हो गया गाइस.
थैंक यू. मैं ऑलरेडी कर चुकी हूं. या
थैंक यू
गाइस. थैंक यू एवरीवन.
थैंक यू वेरी वेरी मच.
थैंक यू एवरीवन. थैंक यू
बाय
बाय.
सोना.
such a pleasure having you guys with us today.
Thank you. Pleasure being here.
Thank you. Your mics are placed over there.
Thank you. Hi. Hello, everybody.
Hello. Hi.
All right. So we're really happy that you guys are here. And now that we've heard all about Booking.com's connected trip vision as a part of travel experience, like I told Santosh already, this sounds so amazing to have seamless travel, stress-free travel happening for all of us. But today we are actually going to talk about the experience of blending food and travel together.
That's why we're here.
Yes. Exactly. So, Santosh, can you share how Booking.com is making travel experiences memorable for its customers?
Yeah, so, you know, one of the many different ways that we do it is, I'll probably touch on the attractions piece, right? When we think about attractions today, every Indian, right, today is talking about experiences when they travel. There was a recent survey that said that especially the Gen Z and the millennial crowd today, 75% of them are saying they would like to spend their money on travel rather than things, right? Which is a great trend, right?
Ours is 99%.
We want to move away from the materialistic world, right? So you know, talking about experiences, India has so much to offer today, right? Across the length and breadth of India. So we want to be able to showcase the best of India to all of our travelers in India and from across the world. So therefore, the length and breadth of accommodations and experiences that we have,
right.
You know, talking about experiences, we've got things like masterclasses, in cooking masterclasses, we've got hiking, we've got city tours.
Nice. Bar hopping, I've heard of.
Bar hopping, you name it, we have it.
That sounds so exciting.
7,000 plus experiences.
Woo! One of the things I'm definitely looking forward to is one of the street food trips that they have. So you can go and visit all of the local street food places in a city and eat to your heart's content. And I think we're going to do that today as well.
I've started. He's already started. He just offered me a kakadi.
Okay, well, thank you so much for sharing these insights with us, Santosh. Sonakshi and Zaheer, now I've got questions for you. When you think of travel, what kind of experiences are you looking for? I'll start with you, Sonakshi.
We love traveling. I think Santosh was very, very correct when he said that, you know, today most people really want to bank on experiences more right. than anything else. And I think no better way to experience life than travel.
True.
So for us, it's very important that wherever we go, you know, we kind of learn, we see the local experiences, we have them. And the food, of course, is also a very, very integral part because I thought I was a foodie, but then I married someone who is an even bigger foodie. And I think the way we are, we are very good travel buddies as well.
Okay, perfect.
So wherever we go, it ends up being a great experience. So, yeah.
Oh, that's nice. So you all complement each other.
Yeah, we do.
Clearly.
So it's yeah. So it's a mix of adventure and relaxation.
Aha.
Jodi is fantastic. And even for me, when I travel, I like to live like a local there.
Okay.
So I like to have the local cuisine. I like to do stuff that the locals would do.
Nice.
So even my way of commuting would be the way the locals there commute.
Oh,
so,
that's
yeah,
interesting. And do you join in or are you like...
I do actually. Because
yeah.
You like
wherever
that?
Wherever I go, I love to just... walk because I don't get to walk
correct.
That much over here.
Yeah.
So when I'm outside where it's a bit more freer for me, I just end up walking. And that way you can see so many more places and
that's
you know, just discover the place on your own, stumble upon something that you probably thought would never be there.
Right.
So it's a lot of fun just kind of walking and being one with the place you're in.
Absolutely. What about you?
You know, I tend to usually go with the flow.
Mm-hmm.
Because of my work, I travel a lot, right? And usually work trips are very, very hectic. Except for this one, I have to say this is very unlike a business trip for me. But usually when I travel with my family, I'm just doing what my wife wants to do and what my 7-year-old wants to do. So I'm just following them. So
that's sweet.
They do all the bookings.
Oh, so. Wonderful.
Which
and I
easy.
Wonder where they do all the bookings.
I was just going to say Sikho, Sikho, and then he finished the sentence and I was like, nahi, woh mat Sikho.
also wanted to ask, like, a little birdie did mention that the two of you like to go to, like, local places to eat food when you all are traveling and just, like, indulge in the local cuisine and things like that. Is that true or is it just a
Yeah,
rule?
Absolutely.
Very, very,
Otherwise,
very, very
what's
true.
The point of going there where you can't get a taste of the local food and stuff?
In fact, recently we went to New York and a couple of friends and family that we met there were like, you know, we'll take you to this restaurant and that restaurant and we'll have... And I love Japanese, but even then they were like, I was like, I don't want to eat Japanese food in New York because I'd rather eat the local street food that you have there. Because any restaurant you enter, you feel like it could have been anywhere in the world.
True.
So the fun of just standing on the road and eating the local cuisine on the carts is, I think, the best thing.
Right. What did you enjoy eating the most over there?
The rice, the mushroom on rice. I love.
And you, Sonakshi? I know you all put up a lot of stories with food. So
one really cool and cute place we ended up discovering on our last trip was this museum of ice cream.
That was my favorite as well.
And oh my God.
Coffee now.
That was my favorite.
So it was really fun. It was a new experience. It was a fun experience. And I really enjoyed having... What was that first ice cream they gave us? Cream cheese ice cream. Ooh. And it was one of the best things I've ever eaten. So yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
It sounds so odd, but oh my God, it was so good.
Okay, thank you for this tip. I think we all know what experience we definitely want to have when we're going west. So, now that we know that both of you love traveling, that you both love food, now we can venture a little bit into the whole experience of traveling for food. So... shall we proceed behind the counter?
Yes.
We have something very exciting prepared.
Proceed with caution.
What am I? Hey, see, I'm cooking sushi. They knew.
And
come, Santosh.
मैंने जो भी बनाया और वो जिसने भी खाया, मैं उसकी responsibility नहीं लेती हूँ. Okay.
So I'm here not to cook. I'm here to watch Sona cook. It is. Once I was really sick one day, and Sona so sweetly made something for me to feel better.
What was
Warm
that?
Warm water.
Warm water.
Yeah. She made it so, there was so much love in that. I felt so much better.
You felt better, na? Yes, that's all that matters.
Is that the extent of your cooking?
That pretty much is.
Really? Yeah. Awesome.
I couldn't even heat the water properly. I don't know how I messed that up.
But are you a good cook though?
Do
you cook at all?
I am.
You
I make fantastic dal makhani. can you lie?
I was waiting to see where this is headed.
I was going to be like, should I be invited to sample this
kind?
But I have tried it once and I couldn't eat the food after that because I was like, there's so much of energy and so much of time that goes into making something. And I was like, I'll eat it in 2 minutes. I'm finished. I'd made dal makhani only actually. My mother was on the phone and helped me. But when I ate it, I was like, khatam. It took me 1 hour to make this. So, I stopped cooking.
Hats off to them.
Makes sense.
We really appreciate you for the great food that you cook and feed us. And it's gone in like 10 seconds.
So, this is going to be a masterclass similar to an experience that you can have on booking.com. And I would also love to hear what your favorite cuisine is.
I'm more of a local cuisine person, so Indian food is my favorite kind of food. And me have a very emotional connection, so I usually connect my memories with food. So when I was growing up, I used to travel a lot, and every holiday we used to take off and go to my grandmother who lived in Patna. And she used to feed us the best Bihari food.
Oh, wow.
Litti choka, you know, sattu ke parathe. And just the stuff that was very, 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 very
local.
And
made with love.
Yeah, and made
Nani's
with
heart.
Lots of love. Yeah, dadis, yeah.
Dadis, sorry. Yeah.
So that is what I remember.
Lovely.
And I really crave for a lot.
All right.
So I think we have the
That's
same recipe
emotional
here today, right?
Connect.
The sattu ka paratha.
Oh, is that what you're making today? Sattu ka paratha?
Looks like it.
Because she knows all the ingredients.
Looks like it. आप मदद करेंगे ना मेरी? देखो पहली बार कुछ बना रही हूँ लाइफ में, तो प्रेशर मुझ पे नहीं आप पे है, आप सिखाएंगे. ओके अमेजिंग.
ज़हीर, व्हाट अबाउट यू? व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट क्यूज़ीन?
सो माइन इज जापानीज, बिकॉज आई थिंक इट्स ओवर द इयर्स इट्स बीन इंस्टिल्ड इन माय ब्रेन दैट इट्स अ हेल्दियर ऑप्शन. सो यू गेट टेस्टी फूड बट इट्स गॉट वेरी इट्स वेरी हाई इन प्रोटीन. सो आई लाइक टू स्टिक टू माय
high protein
and sashimi and
however sattu is also high in protein.
No, I love Indian food. And on every holiday we need one Indian meal, Indian food, no matter where we are in the world.
Oh, okay.
I remember this one time we were in London and we decided that we want to have Indian food, and I made Sona wait for the whole night, and I said tomorrow I'll take you to a for the Indian food.
Huh.
And we took a train 2 hours to Brighton because there's this beautiful, like, very amazing place. I think it's called India Summer or something like that.
Okay.
Indian Summer.
It's got the best thalis. Yeah. So I've taken a 2 hour journey, gone there, had the thali and come back. Because that was our craving for good Indian food.
And that was by far one of the best thalis I've ever eaten.
Oh,
it was
wow.
That good. Yeah.
And Brighton's so lovely by
yeah.
the sea. So
yeah.
Super, super. Yes, exactly. So what are you going to be making? We know she's making sattu ka paratha.
I don't know actually, sir. Hum kya bana rahe? हम क्या बनेंगे?
एवोकाडो सुशी.
एवोकाडो सुशी, वाओ.
गुड फैट्स.
दिस एप्रन आई एम वेयरिंग सो दैट शी डजंट ड्रॉप ऑन मी. यू नो द टाइम वी आर ईटिंग टुगेदर शी स्पिल्ड फूड ऑन मी.
गाइस, इफ यू आर हैविंग अ फूड फाइट प्लीज वार्न मी, आई विल जस्ट हाइड.
डोंट वरी, वी वोंट डू दैट. बट यू नो हूज़ गोना बी मोस्ट हैप्पी टुडे? माय मदर.
या या, ओ वी हैव गॉट लॉट्स ऑफ पिक्चर्स हैपनिंग. एवरीबॉडी please tag the family.
Yes, please.
So you've got a tough choice.
I'm not going to be of much help, buddy. Moral support.
So are you choosing Team Sonakshi or?
I'll stick here. Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.
What about Zaheer?
So,
I think Zaheer needs some help also. No?
He definitely needs help. Would one of you like to come and help Zaheer? Anybody? Put your hand up if anybody wants to come up and help him.
Any
avocado
sushi
lovers? Somebody? Nobody? This is your chance. I can see someone waving there. From the press, anybody from the press wants to join? Come, don't be shy. Aa jao. Kaun hai? Ye jo chup raha hai. Oh, tali. The party started. Okay, you've come to help. What's your name?
Aruna.
Zaheer, please meet Aruna.
I want to shake your hand, but
all right, what are we doing? This is the mix.
She is making sattu ka paratha. Okay, he wants to go for the Indian cooking.
It's a mean pasta. No, it's a very classic aglio olio is what
I call. Oh, lovely. Lovely,
and
nice.
Really the Italian style.
Nice. So it's made al dente.
Al dente.
Perfect. You never tried Indian cooking?
You know, I lived alone for about 10 years.
Uh-huh.
And I survived with my own cooking. So my principle is if I can make something that I can survive with, then that works for me.
Right, right. So you managed.
Yes.
And what do you think? How do you think Sonakshi is doing
so
far?
I think we're going to survive.
Not thrive, just survive. Time will tell. Dances. Do you dance when you cook, Santosh?
Me?
Yeah. When you're making the pasta.
I have two left feet.
Yeah. Correct. I like that philosophy. Zaheer's looking very serious. You've messed up?
Already?
Oh. Let's see how he messed up. Chef, you are not allowed to cook. He's got two helpers. Okay, who do you think is going to finish first? Sonakshi? Sonakshi or Zaheer? Okay guys, thank you so much for coming up. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys.
And now we're going to leave the rolling. Yeah, sure. You can just leave it down. Thank you.
Guys, I really
Is this reminding you of home, Sonakshi?
I have to say this is looking very impressive.
Is it? Is it? I think we'll have to taste it.
Now the belan has come out, so.
This will be the test. All eyes on Sonakshi's belan. Bad. It's actually a circle, Sonakshi.
You know, I like that she's also moving with the belan.
Yeah. I've only ever managed to make squares. Both are rolling different things. style, such style. So guys, while you all are doing this, do you think this is actually an experience you will take the next time you all go on holiday? It's fun, right? It actually is fun. Wow, 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 wow. Talia, Talia.
Yes, yes, of course.
I'm very impressed as well, guys. So, Nakshi, now that you've seen how it gets made, do you think you'll attempt at home after this masterclass experience? Yeah? Let me know. Send me a video. Are you actually done? I would have volunteered to have a bite. But...
वो सब डन है ना हो गया अच्छा अच्छा
डू यू गाइस वांट टू आल्सो सी हाउ ही इज गार्निशिंग सोनाक्षी यू कैन हेल्प संतोष योर टीममेट इज हेल्पिंग हर राइवल टीममेट सो यू नीड टू बी चेकिंग ऑन दैट सत्तू
पराठा इज कमिंग अलोंग वेरी वेल
इज इट You know you're gonna have to try each other's food, na? So guys, just remember, you can also experience a masterclass like this and learn how to cook your favorite dishes across the globe, different cuisines. Whatever you prefer, you can do it. You can do it all as a part of the connected trip on booking.com. Am I right, Santosh?
Absolutely.
Where's your next masterclass going to be?
Ooh, what good cuisine? Question. Good question. You know, it's actually very therapeutic, right?
Cooking.
I personally find it very therapeutic.
Really? As long as I'm not doing the chopping and washing up, it is therapeutic. Is it
therapeutic when you know? I cook so that I don't have to wash the dishes.
Ah, smart so. Man, smart man. Done? Ready? Good, good. Thumbs up. He gets two thumbs up. Clearly, the workshop was a hit. Nice. So, are you going to serve us anything with this paratha?
I see some Bengal ka halwa type.
Is it bharta? No, chutney. What did you eat it with as a kid?
Done.
Correct, correct. I feel you.
Bande?
प्लेट इनके लिए है प्लीज. बहुत गर्म है अभी, बहुत गर्म है. Everybody is scared to have a bite. सबको डर लग रहा है. All right, this is amazing. He has actually finished eating everything that he's cooked. Big round of applause for Chef Zaheer. I'm very impressed with your sattu ka paratha also. What a shape. You actually got it. Santosh, you need to be part of this
yes,
team
yes.
as well.
No, let Zaheer try first.
Who's going to take the risk first? Dar lag raha hai Zaheer.
Tempted now to try.
Amazing.
Zaheer, I saw that reaction.
It's very good.
Yes? Thumbs up? Does she get the thumbs up?
Ramona, you should try.
I have to talk. Are you impressed, Sonakshi? Happy with what you made?
Very happy.
आँखों में आंसू आ रहे हैं.
आंसू नहीं, but my mom will be thrilled. But मैं अभी
please
offer करना चाहूँगी. कौन सा brave इंसान है यहाँ पर? But अच्छा है. अच्छा है ना? खाना?
कितने डरे हो?
गुड ना, जोर से बोल ना. हाँ, थैंक यू. खाओ.
ओह,
कितने गंदे पार्टी बदलू हो ना तुम लोग. ये
एक नंबर.
ये खा के खा ली फिर जल्दी खा ले. थैंक यू गाइस.
थैंक यू सो मच. बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर शेफ सोनाक्षी. फर्स्ट टाइम इन हर लाइफ शी हैज अटेम्प्टेड टू कुक एंड शी हैज डन अ फैब जॉब. वेल डन, कांग्रेचुलेशंस.
थैंक यू वेरी मच. एंड आई वांट टू थैंक booking.com फॉर putting this together. Otherwise, I don't know when I would have done it. So
making the impossible possible.
And you know, I did really enjoy.
Have we sparked something new in the Sonakshi Zaheer household?
Possibly, yeah. Possibly. Yeah.
Have you ever done a trip where it's just been about food? So you've planned the whole trip based on maybe local restaurants, different kinds of cuisine that you want to try in a particular place. Have you ever done that?
You know, wherever we go, that food does automatically become about, that trip automatically becomes about food. But particularly, no. When we go, we want to try everything.
Right.
Yeah. So, but maybe we should plan like a food trip.
Yeah, our holidays are very balanced.
Okay.
So, food is obviously a very big part of it.
Right.
But if you don't remember, but we recently did a trip which is all about food because we just finished shooting a film.
Okay.
And we did a 4-day holiday.
Okay.
Where we were just, it's about cheat meals. So
okay.
Obviously it became only about food. And that's what we've been doing.
Fabulous. Now you guys can get your gloves off. And I would request... No. Photo op, not right now. We have a rapid fire round. First, it's going to be fun. Are you ready? You got to get your gloves off first. With the gloves? The gloves are messy, yeah. The apron is on, don't worry. That's okay. You're done with cooking. Now it can have the issues it needs to. All right. So let's all come up front. He's loving the cucumbers. That's all he's been gorging on. Mike.
Yes.
And your mic. Come. We can all stand here. Come, Santosh. So... Because you are...
For the vibe.
Yeah.
Vibe.
So yeah, Santosh, maybe you can come and stand here.
Okay.
Are you guys ready for the rapid fire round? Okay, chalo. One destination jahan pe aap baar baar jana chahoge.
Goa.
Kerala.
Okay. Hamare sundar India mein aapko kaun si jagah... जाना है हॉलिडे पे जहां पे आप नहीं गए हो
कश्मीर
आई वुड वांट टू गो टू रणथंबोर
ब्यूटीफुल प्लेसेस बोथ फाइव मस्ट हैव्स व्हाइल ट्रैवलिंग
योर वाइफ
वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट
बस मेरे लिए तो वही काफी है
सो नो वॉलेट नो मनी
पैसे टीवी और पैसे
बट इफ यू प्लान्ड एवरीथिंग ऑन booking.com देन आई गेस यू डोंट इवन रियली नीड द वॉलेट
एंड अ गुड कैमरा टू कैप्चर दैट
दैट्स ट्रू
जहीर इज एक्चुअली माय booking.com बिकॉज़ ही सॉर्ट्स एवरीथिंग फॉर मी सो
लवली
आई एम सॉर्टेड
एंड नॉट बिकॉज़ वी आर हियर आई एक्चुअली यूज booking.com
मी टू संतोष यू
थैंक यू
व्हाट अबाउट यू
What do I carry?
Your five travel essentials, yeah.
Look, I need my phone. I'd like to say my wife as well. There's a lot of pressure.
Your daughter.
My son.
Your son.
Yes. And
that's three.
I just need a nice pillow. You know, I find that I'm in different beds so often.
Right.
And the pillow is very important for me, right? So the pillow. And I wish I could carry that pillow around everywhere, but it's not possible. And then what else? Just my my pajamas, right?
That's interesting.
Yeah.
Essential. Yeah.
Essential.
Really?
I just want
to lounge. He's doing room service. He's not going out. Out just sneaker.
You know, actually, we did a survey on Indians how Indians travel, right? We put out a report, and Indians love food. And they want room service wherever they go. They want room service. They want a 24-hour coffee shop.
Yeah.
Much more than any other nationality. And also because we have all these dietary preferences, right? Jain food, veg food, this, that. So Indians tend to be very demanding. And they plan their entire itineraries around food sometimes. Yeah.
And I also think, like you said before, Sonakshi, that food is an emotion.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
So... Yeah.
We definitely need that 24-hour room service because Sona wakes up at 3 o'clock in the morning, suddenly hungry. So then I'm suddenly like a lavarist on the roads or somewhere looking for koi khana de raha hai. Meri biwi ko bhook lagi hai.
All right.
True story.
Next question. This rapid fire has just like become one.
rapid.
Ye lambi kahani.
Let's do rapid.
Okay. Let's go fast now. Hotel room or treetop house for your stay?
Treetop house.
Definitely treetop house. I would love to stay in one.
I thought we'd say in sync.
Santosh.
I knew that would be your answer.
I would also say treetop house.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Most memorable. memorable experience related to food during your travels? An experience related to food.
Oh.
I was shooting in Budapest and I was there for 50 days. And I think I sent my assistant Ganga to every Indian restaurant in the vicinity. And I think he found some 8-10 Indian restaurants. So every day my food used to Indian food used to come from a different Indian restaurant. So that's a very memorable food experience for me. Being in Budapest for 50 days, I was on Indian food.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's nice to know that they have so many Indian restaurants as well.
Yeah, they do.
What about you?
My most interesting food story is we were doing a film called Double XL and I was told that you have to become very thin. And her and Huma were told you have to put on 15 kilos.
Oh, wow.
So the best, most interesting experience was that we were on a table and they were just thusoing burgers and pizza and everything. And I was told you can't touch it. So the most interesting experience is when I couldn't eat any food and I could only see her eat for 2 months. This has gone on.
Oh. And what about you, Santosh?
So mine is from a long time ago. I was in Brazil. This is pre-smartphone era. I was traveling with a friend of mine and I'm vegetarian. Okay. So we go to the nearest restaurant. We've got off a 16-hour long flight from Dubai all the way to Rio. And then we get off and we're like, let's just find the nearest restaurant, right? We go in and my friend eats everything. So it wasn't a problem for him. But I'm like trying to talk to the waitress who only spoke Portuguese and I'm trying to tell her I want something vegetarian, right? So she's not understanding a word of what I'm saying. And then I start making noises. So I start saying, pak, 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 no, no, I don't want it. And she's like, she gives me the thumbs up. She's like, yes, I understood. I'm going to go get you something. Then she comes back with bruschetta with salami on it.
Oh.
So then I just found the nearest McDonald's after that. So.
Always, whenever in doubt, head to McDonald's. Whenever you're broke, head to McDonald's. Okay. Favorite on-set travel memory?
Double XL only.
We've done a whole film about food, guys.
It was the funnest shoot. Yeah. It was just a group of friends who decided to make a film together. The lead heroines didn't need to worry about their weight and they could just eat whatever they want. So we really had the best experience doing that film. And of course, we had Zaheer, Mahat, there was Mudassar was there, there was Satrama, director, and like it was just one big group.
Nice.
And we ended up making a film in the
middle. Only one person couldn't eat. Six of them are thusoing in front of me.
How sad. So, last question now. Aapke bucket list pe agla destination kaun sa hai?
So, we made a deal that we will not travel to a place that we've already been before.
Okay.
So we try our best that we both have not been there.
Ha.
But we now have made a conscious decision not to repeat places. So we are hoping in the next 5 years to cover a lot of India because we've all been to the cities, but not together.
Right.
So we're trying to map and we bought this whole map and we're going to market on that all the cities that we've been to.
It's
a world map actually. But,
that's so cute.
Yeah. It's always been like ki shoot ke liye wahan pe pahunch gaye and, you know, we've not been able to go and explore the place. So ye hamara plan hai ki hum aisi jagahon par jaye jahan par hum pehle nahi gaye.
All right. And what about you? I'm sure you've traveled so much. There's not
I
much
have,
left.
No, but you know, I think the Northeast for me.
Yeah. Oh, that's on my list.
You know,
as
I really
want to
go
sure.
to Kaziranga and you know, also probably a cruise on the Brahmaputra.
Oh, that would be amazing.
I
want to go to Leh Ladakh also. I've never been.
It's stunning.
Oh my God.
For me, it's one of the most beautiful places on earth. Yeah. Like, I've traveled so much,
really,
but nothing like it.
Ride.
Oh, really? Oh, wow. That must be super memorable for you as well. So, okay, this will really be the last question. As travelers, who's the stress bunny and who's the cool cat?
I'm the cool cat.
So you reach the airport like 10 minutes before the flight, fully relaxed.
No, I reach. I'm always on time. I'm very punctual. That's where I keep him in check because.
So there's this meme that's come out recently, na? That husband and wife are chal rahe, and husband kya soch raha hai aur biwi kya soch rahi hai. So husband is chal raha hai ki humko flight 2 ghante mein humko yahan pahunchna hai, humko check-in karenge, to itna time lagega, humko security check mein itna time lagega, isko apne joote nikal mein 15-20 minute to lagenge, fir upar hi jiggle pehli, to fir main aaye bana aur ye baithe, hum kya khana khayenge? मैं रास्ते में सिक्योरिटी के बाद एक बर्गर पिकअप कर लूँ. सो दिस इज एक्जैक्टली अस.
Where that sounds so
when
fun.
We say we're going here for this holiday, it's like literally she said that and left the room, and then I'm just sitting.
I've checked out. Yeah. My brain is also on holiday. Now you handle.
How fun. I really want her to see the stuff and the attraction that she also likes. So I always, I'm like, baby, you like this? Yeah, it's okay. Baby, you like this? Okay. And I'll always be the first one.
What about you?
I'm more of the stress buster.
Okay.
Is that what you said, the term?
Stress bunny.
Stress bunny. Okay, sure. And then my wife is the cool cat.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Thank you guys so
much. Thank you very much, Abuna.
Let's have that photo op now and make everybody happy. Just request everyone to be calm.
Should we take off the apron or you want it on? Okay.
Thank you.